There we go. I had to say something about getting better at the beginning of this game, didn't I? wanted that goal swap to work. Wasn't sure if it would. Are you gonna be nice again? Please? Please? Nope. Wow. You're really not being nice this time. Six seconds just because of RNG. Take that. It's a little scary. Nah, get out of here. Didn't want to pick up that DK barrel. There's a way that I can avoid jumping on that first crockhead more than once. Actually works out better for calm order. It's really good. Need to remember that in the future. Switching there to hopefully get the big boy jump here. Damn it. Didn't have enough height, I think. How am I not getting that? That's annoying. Just gotta be careful on the way down on this next one that I don't get hit. Cleanest, but it works. Jungle Jinx after this, yeah. Much better. Didn't mean to And a gold swap there. Excuse me, pardon me. So gold swap here, actually, so it's fine. I just... Are you kidding me? Why didn't I land on that thing? Oh. What the hell did it bonk on? Something I can go through, but I can't throw up through? Piece of shit. Turn around, thank you. I've really got to work on that freaking bonus. Doesn't hurt to try on that, but... Oh, I did hit that one. Alright. See if I can not fuck this up. Not a huge deal, it's okay. I wasn't gonna try doing the skip anyway. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yo, what's up, LD? Thanks for the good luck. It's been rough. Not gonna lie. Had a good run going, and then this world fucked it up. So. Yeah, I was a little surprised I got the gold there in World 2. I had to go back and make sure, like, did I actually get everything in that? Did I get everything in there? Impossible game is impossible, right? Need my boy Diddy in front. Diddy faster. Whoops. It's off. Really need to learn that skip. I think that would save me like 3 to 5 seconds easily. Hope you're doing alright, LD. This one, that one, that one, skip. Limbers, it doesn't really matter who's in the lead because Diddy and Dixie have the same speed underwater. Yeah. I'm somewhat looking forward to tomorrow and somewhat not, just because it's going to be chaotic with the home football game. So, traffic's going to be a bitch and a half this weekend. The game's on Saturday, but they got a lot of, like, pre-game shit going on tomorrow. Alright, we're going Raw Dog. I'm making a lot of mistakes, sloppy movements. Oh god, excuse me, Lockjaw, you're in my way. Doing a Turtles co-op. better at, like, playing the game and reading chat at the same time. There's gotta be a way to despawn that guy. Stop it. Heroes co-op with someone tonight to practice if we go to SG Live? Hell yeah! Nice, man. I hope you, you do end up getting to go to SG Live. You guys get to play that. That'd be fun. I'm not enough of a gamer for SG Live. Is it homecoming? No, it's just the... I think it's just the first home game of the season. We had two away games. Or no, we had our first game of the season was a home game. And then... Damn it. First game of the season was a home game. Yo, Jake, thanks for the good luck. And this is our just second home game. I don't know, maybe it's a big deal team or something. I don't know. You know, I don't pay attention to this shit. Sports. GDQ submission, but didn't work out. Well, hopefully you'll be able to get in a GDQ submission later. Not something I'll ever see myself doing. I'll tell you that. So. There's no way I would get good enough at this to do a GDQ submission for it. You're gonna fall over into bed. Yo, have a good night, Jake. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the good luck. Oh, the GDQ submission for only open 7 to 10 days? Wow, that's surprising. Figured it'd be more than that. Bonk. Bonk. Yeah. That was probably the best I've done that bonus. Alright, game. Don't dick me and... Don't take me over here and give me, like, that you're not gonna spawn the damn... Last time it didn't spawn the Crocs, and so I lost a bunch of time. It was really irritating. Yeah, that's true. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna have to come back into this level because I fucked up. At least the bonus is right at the start, so it won't be a big deal. Into this level. I don't know how I got that jump. Yeah. Rude. That is the best I've done that bonus. Apparently double jumps are hard. Nah. I like you. I like you. Come on. There we go. Understand what the decision of a line bummed. Yeah. I didn't realize they were having it online. Much attention to like GDQ and stuff like that. Fall through this level, all things considered. Not bad. Might be able to bring this thing back. Well, why'd I open my mouth? Instant karma. I had to open my mouth, didn't I? Don't fuck up this level. The last time that fuck up really cost me. I shouldn't have threw that. I knew that was bad to throw it. Better than the last run, though. Why are you not quick-shotting? Damn it. There. This one. I don't know why I didn't quick-shot there. Keep forgetting about that BB in there. Let's see if I can beat Cudgel in 3. Oh, you bitch.
Whew.
Another gold. No. Shoes. Shit. What the hell? Why didn't I fall through? I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get back. I thought I was gonna be forgetting. Thank you. Dropped my jump. At some point I need to set up a crowd control this, because I think some people might want to see that. But unfortunately, the crowd control currently does not support console, so... Excuse me? Thank you. Some of the audio... Some of the audio is glitching up and I don't know why. I wonder if there's problems with my cartridge. Hopefully not. Run off the SD to SNES version if I have to, but I like having cart. Not bothering a swag balloon. All right, what's the next one? Bramble. Oh, thank God I had the goal swap. Oh, I could do goal swap, but no, couldn't do that. Excuse me. Guess I'm gonna be stuck with video glitches. Now. How do you mean to do that? Okay. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Did the order wrong? It still works. Sounds like I somehow have it so that, like, some of the audios are, like, delayed from when they're supposed to be played. I don't know why. And then whenever another audio thing is supposed to happen, that's when it's catching up. Or trying to catch up, at least. Apparently I'm putting the poor little Super Nintendo through a little too much. Yo, what's up, Awala? Why am I not done yet? Because I'm bad. How's it going, Awala? No, I had a few bad runs at the start. Shadow Seed was bad. The one that they, that him and Camerai were playing earlier. I disagree. Yeah. Are they still going? Or are they, I'm assuming they've finished by now. That's what I was expecting. Finished camera, still going. Yikes. I was joking that they needed a reset because of the fact that they had Boots and Moon Pearl like right away. Nope. Oh. Damn it. I think I can still get a... I think there's a Pong Barrel somewhere. I can get Dixie back. Yep. I need Dixie in front. Pretty sure there's a faster way through this level. Following some sort of like a super jump or some shenanigans like that. But I don't remember where. To take that area slow just because of the fact that I don't want it to fuck up. Still do a big boy here. Ah, got the backup. Excuse me, sir. I disagree. Jump off the ball, I got sick. There's the midway. Give me a boy, Randy. Definitely lost a little bit of time here. That's okay. Shoot you in the butt. Shot you in the butt. Shot you in the butt. Woo. Ow. Nope, that was bad. Oh well. That cost me about 15 seconds. Not terrible. Hey, here we go. Jump there. Okay. Man, 157.39 is my son's best. Seconds lost in the previous segment. I haven't noticed any other audio hiccups, so we might be in good shape now. Might have corrected itself. I didn't think I was gonna get the goal swap again. Oh, I missed the coin there. That's a shame. Cackle. I think that's his name. I think his name's Cackle. Super Mario 64 bonus. It's 120 stars. remember when I first heard that. That's what this bonus was called by the community. What GDQ is that? It's one of the GDQs. I can't remember if it was SGDQ or AGDQ when Void ran 102. It's been a few years now, though. I think it was like 2018, 2017 GDQ. Alright. Gusta Glade. My brain was further ahead than actually was on the level. Forget which one of those two it is. Always forget it though. Like without fail. Go to the middle after that. Give me that. Give me my girl. Whoop. Wow. I was like, I'm getting hit there. Ain't no doubt in my mind about that one. Take the time to practice this level because this would save me like another minute easy if I could practice the quick falls with and not use clocks. Easily save like a minute worth of time practically there. Oh, yeah, that's the last one. All right, Web Woods. This level's rough. If I could do my shoes movement better, that would be like 10 seconds faster. All right. DK coin, the goalpost. Rare. Good. All right, Crow. Crow 2. Great. Give me good patterns. Acceptable. I think, yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure it's this side. That's hard to believe. Did I seriously get everything there? Yeah. Okay. Okay. We take them goals. Come on, water, go up. I didn't think I had enough of the stars, so I was like, okay, go back. Go back. Whee! I don't know why I didn't bop it. That's weird. Time for everybody's favorite Lost World level. You literally just charge. That's all you do. Like, the first part of this level is easy. Thank you. Usually a damage boost through that area. But, well. Stop. Okay, nice and easy. No! The wind gets out of pattern, and you're just, you're boned. I was about to say, like, it didn't spawn the, or it didn't show the other... trying to take it a little bit slow because I want. I want to get this sub 2 so badly. I feel like it's within my grasp this run. So, if anyone's wondering, that's why I'm taking it as slowly as I am. Being a little cautious. Or at least trying to be a little more cautious. Bonuses at the end. Got the DK coin. See if I can do Castle Crush Skip. Floppy, but we got it. So I go to Clappers and then go back, basically. The way I prefer to. That way I can get Diddy and have similar movement through the level. Usually I end up just getting Rambi though the second time through. The charge too early. Oh. Oh. What's up, Vanguard? This does cost me probably about 3 to 5 seconds to do it this way, but I prefer it safer. So, otherwise you have to make sure you get the DK barrel all the way to where the bonus is. Are you kidding me? How did that not kill? All right, well, get to redo this level once I finish the second bonus. Oops, I don't know how that happened. All right, well. That was a lot of time wasted. Depending upon how well I execute at the end of this, like if I'm able to do Fiery Furnace skip, I think I can sub two. Even with the time loss here. So I probably lost the 48 seconds at the least, if I haven't lost a full minute. But a little extra carefully considering what happened. Thank you. What? How? How did I miss that? It's faster to do that than wait for the damn floor to come up. Grab start select.
Yeah.
Gnarly double jumps, man. I forgot the DK coin. I definitely forgot the DK coin. No, I didn't. Still lost about 2 minutes worth of time, but give me my girlfriend. I disagree with that hitbox. I was gonna say, why isn't it shooting? Yo, what's up, inmate? How's it going? I'm attempting to game out of my mind. You suck. Oh, that felt good. Ah. Shit. I might lose Diddy in this. We're almost there. Stretch, jeez. Everything is good. I just have 38 of the coins. I didn't miss any. Alright. All I have to do is get Fiery Furnace skipped. And this will be a sub 2. In the gulch. Last of those. Fiery Furnace. Perfect. That's all she wrote. Thank you. I'm not going through this maze. Come on. Scroll the screen. Thank you. That's how that level works, baby! Okay, rule. Thanks for the GGs. Holy crap. I need a drink. Was just put everything in the run together. It was just a matter of just, like, I knew I was capable of it, obviously, because of the sum of best, but it was just a matter of just putting the whole thing together and making it happen. 157.56. Pleased with that. I'm very pleased.